Hello guys, welcome to another video, and I found a really toxic Roblox game. People hack, they audio bypass, and I just hate it. You probably already know what I'm talking about.